gonna test this out just to see what we get for audio. So Chris, how did you become the AV guy?
Hi there.
For this event?
Chris, how did I become the AV guy? I volunteered. I said, oh, I could do that. And so now I guess I'm the AV guy.
So how did you find out about this makerspace?
This makerspace has gone through a couple of different incarnations. This is Artisan's Asylum. And before being Artisan's Asylum, it used to be Willoughby and Baltic. And it was in like a little apartment up above a garage, and then it expanded a little bit. It was an apartment above a Subway shop, and then it moved into a garage down below, and then it moved into a much bigger space that was like 5,000 square feet, and it seemed like it was enormous. And then about a little over a year ago, it expanded to be, I don't know, something like 40,000, 50,000 square feet. And it keeps on growing, and it keeps on becoming more awesome. And our Artisan's Asylum is very cool.
Now, are there any personal projects that you've done at the asylum?
Today, I made an insert for my shoe. Yesterday, I made a vinyl sticker of Stompy, the six-legged hexapod, with reflective CNC cut vinyl. And then last week, I made a stereo rig for my camera. So it's just a neat place to go and make cool things and be able to also know about interesting things.
Great. All right. Thanks.
So basically,